What's up, YouTube? We're doing another video, and this is a surprise video. As in the title, it said mystery review. Guys, don't know what it is. There's just something that there's a zipper I'm using right now, and I don't know why I'm zipping it, but oh well. So. Right. So, is it a Nerf gun? Boo! I'm just talking to somebody in the other room. Alright, so, it's not a Nerf gun. It's no Pokemon cards. It's not an airsoft gun. It's not any spy gear. It's not a Lego set. It's not none of that. Something very popular. It's a case. That's what I was using a zip with. Psych! A fidget spinner. That's the case that came with it. So, fidget spinners are popular on YouTube. And, yeah. So they're popular on YouTube, and what was I about to say? I'll pause. So now I remember. So when I was on YouTube, trying to find a video, and guess what I see? I'm watching YouTube on my phone to scroll and see what I want to watch, and then here comes some stuff that said fidget spinner tricks, fidget spin $1 versus $100 fidget spinner. And I'm like, what's a fidget spinner? I don't want to look at this. And then, I was like, in my head, I'm going to watch EvanTube, their newest video. And guess what their newest video was? A fidget spinner video. And I was like, fine, I'll watch it. It's just my favorite YouTubers. And then, I saw these cool fidget spinners and stuff. And the stuff that they was doing, I was like, it looks pretty good. And then, next day I got to school. That's what I see. A kindergartner with a fidget spinner. I see some people in third grade, fifth grade, almost every grade, except pre-K. They were like, I have a fidget spinner. I'm like, what's so popular about a fidget spinner? No, I wasn't like that. That was like way before. I was like a kindergartner with a fidget spinner. How does this kindergarten even know what a fidget spinner is? Does he have a brother? Does he have a sister? Big brother, big sister? I don't know. But does that kid watch YouTube? I don't know. I do not. And I do not care. Then, got to my classroom. And my friend Evan, he had a black fidget spinner. I'm like, almost... I think everybody in the world has a fidget spinner. And then I wanted to get one, so I went on Amazon, looked at some, and I saw a red one out of stock, and red is my favorite color, and I saw a blue one. It was cheap, and this is the blue one. It was cheap, and it was in stock. Then I saw a green one that glows in the dark. That was in stock, and it was a little expensive, but... Yeah, but I got it Monday. Today's Thursday. And, yeah. I wanted the fidget spinner. And then I asked my grandma, could she buy it? She did, but my dad ordered it. And then, bam. I got my fidget spinner. So, if you guys do not know. If you guys do not know, my friend at Cool Creeper TV and my other friend at BCTV, they are twins. So that means two boys. It could be three. I mean, not three, two girls, but it's two boys. And they're twins, as I just said. And on BCTV, Cool Creeper was on BCTV's channel. Because, like, they go on each other's channels. Because they're brothers and they live in the same house. So, Cool Creeper has green glow in the dark one. And I forgot all about that. And then, BCTV, he had an orange one that glows in the dark. And then I saw that video. I asked them where could I get it. They said Walgreens. But then when I went to Walgreens, they didn't have it. I'm like, gosh. And then that's when I ordered it. So, yeah. Something on TV. Alright. So, yeah. Since I told you guys all about my fidget spinner, then I'm going to try to do some tricks. Okay, I paused it just to save time, so I'm going to spin it. I'm going to try to do this. Dang it. Let me just try to pop it up. Dang it. I'm going to do this one. Dang it! For some reason, this is, like, so hard. Okay, as you guys can see, I'm not good at fidget spinner tricks. People say it helps you with stress and anxiety. And my friend has ADHD and it helps him concentrate. So, yeah. Okay, so that's the end of the video, guys. And, yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video.